Currently, I'm actually in an undisclosed ship heading towards our friends over at Sacred Cow Shipyards. If you have not seen their latest video, please check it out. I will leave it in a pinned comment below. They are heading into some quite dangerous waters, it would seem. For a brief recap, if you have not seen their latest video, they are clearly under attack by a hostile entity. I know, I should be in cryo, but I mean, I got kind of bored, and I figured I'd make a video for you guys just to kind of explain where and what's going on with Sarg's recap. We're still going to try to maintain our normal schedule in lieu of everything, obviously. That may not be the easiest thing to do. However, what I thought I would do is just kind of show off Risk of Rain 2. Yes, I've played it on the channel before, but this is a game that I just don't see good enough to play. I took a lot of fall damage. I really like to heal. I am about to die. I've not played this game in a long time. But I am not dead yet. Yes, I fly better than I play this game. I have not played this game. So, there's that. So, I've been watching Sacred Cow Shipyards for a while, and I'm a pretty big fan. I like the guy's content. Visited his shipyard in my Baron and one Starfighter a few times. We have other ships at my shipyard, of course. Well, not just mine, it's a whole conglomerate over here. We're just on the arm of the Milky Way, the Southern Quadrant, if you want to stop by, see some of the ships. He did talk mad shit about our vendor. And you know what? He's right. It could be a lot better. However, I think that in lieu of what's going on, he will take whatever help he can get. So, what I wanted to do was just let everybody know, if you don't see content for a minute, that's what's going on. And here we thought, everything's kind of side of the world, huh? Well, if by some miracle you are watching this thing now, we hold fast as friends are in the same room. However, if the trouble has passed by the time we get there, as even with our hyperdrive pinning down here, might want to get that fixed, by the way. Yeah, if you're both somehow watching this, please don't actually just attack our ship. So, yeah, that's about all I got for you guys. Safe travels.